we've been binding demons that have a legal right to operate, and you can't bind them until the legal right is taken away. So you have to learn how to do this in proper protocol and order of the spirit realm. This is what Paul said. I am looking at your order in the spirit. There's an order in the spirit that we need to make sure we're walking in accordance with, so that we are functionally operating from the rank and the position that God wants us to operate from.